Day 3, Trap 1, Pumping and Diego. 2, Galeris is Rona. 3, Gully and Jimmy. 4, Les and a Spring. 5, Anna School Blackie. And 6 is World Cup. Then we go for race number 5 in trade. 2 traps smartly on the inside and makes a bait out wide from 1. Then comes 4, 5, 6 and 3. Around the first bend they go. 3 took a slight bump there and it's 2 who leads them into the back straight from 1 and 6. Then comes 5, 4 and 3. Galeris says Rona out in front at the halfway stage after a good break. Has a 2-length advantage over 1. Then comes 6. They've pulled away from 5 and 3. Into the final couple of bends they go and 1 begins to mount a challenge on the inside. But 2 kicks on again from 1 between these two as they turn for home. Trap 2 trying to make all as it race down towards the winning line, pulling away from 1 in the final few strides. To the winner, close to second. The time was 29:46.